Two sounds of hi. It's time to say hi to the two main sounds of I. There's the long I, like in kite or ice cream pie. That's the I that sounds the same as the letter's name. So come and say hi, long sound of I. But in the word kiss, or a little kitten's hiss, the I sound is short, it's an I, just like this. When you hit a speedy pitch and rip one to the sky, that's the I, short sound of I. Short sound I, long sound I. You can hear both sounds when a fish jumps high. There are two sounds of I, that's no fib, no lie. So say hi to the long and short sounds of I.